What's going on, guys? Healy here, and today, game number 9 in this YouTube league. We are playing against Rival. If you guys have not already subscribed to Rival, his link will be in the description down below, along with all the other guys in this YouTube league. Also, the first link in the description is the website where you can follow along and check out the standings and scores of every other game. In today's video, we are going to be using JD Martinez, the finest Christian Yelich, Bryce Harper, Johnny Bench, Steve Pierce, Jose Ramirez, Chipper Jones, and Javier Baez. Now, we're hoping to get a good offensive explosion from the team today. David Peralta is going to be playing right field for us in this video. Took out Bryce Harper. I don't know what it was. We're just mixing things up. I am going to be the home team for this video. So we're hoping to get a win. You guys know what happened in the last one. Hoping to rebound and split this series. Nice. Don't get to see the teams at all. Don't get to see who's pitching. He does have Willie Stargell on his bench. Johnny Bench on his bench. Duke Snyder starting. Javier Baez is playing. Steve Pierce is on the bench. Kyle Schwarber is the catcher. Bryce Harper is playing. He has his creative player. Albert Pujols is his immortal. He has Jake Arrieta starting. We have Trevor Bauer. Also, we have to force him to hit the ball. I can't give him free passes. Trevor Bauer, 84 speed. He's going to be safe. Oh, my gosh. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, ay, ay. Change up. Double play. Come on. Come on. Come on. Turn it. Please turn it. We go inside. Fastball. And he pops this one up. JD Martinez is going to be underneath this baseball. Route number one. Every pitch matters. Too good. Come on. Damn it, guys. Nobody can get there. Jim Edmonds is now up. You go fastball away to Jimmy. Baez, 60. And Baez makes the play. That's how you do it, Baez. There we go. It's been a problem we've been having. Can't square up pitches. That one was right down the middle. Need to drop the PCI. Let go of the left stick. Failed to do that. Imagine if Christian Yelich just goes yard, man. Come on. I'm having the worst contact in the world. He's throwing pitches in the zone. I need to square him up. 2-0. Don't play scared. Attack. 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 Oh, we're off on that one. Another pitch that I get under. 1-1. We're going to go inside with the curveball. And he pops this one up. Chipper Jones is there. Out number one. No free bases. Cutter, he might offer at this. He does. He destroys that baseball. Peralta can't get to it. That's unfortunate. We're going to force him to use someone else. Not letting Willie beat me this time. Three good pitches. Ah, this is frustrating, man. Throw it in the zone. That was not in the zone. He was waiting for it, though. Johnny Bench is there. All right. Eric Gagne brought into the ball game. This attacks me low, and I can't hit those. 2-2 now. And JD Martinez grounds out to Javier Baez. Easy play. David Peralta. Peralta. He can't get a base hit. Looked like it was great, but the infield covers so much ground. Steve Pierce. I don't remember getting that far underneath. But yeah, we hit it to the track. Our hitting woes against Rival continue. Too good of a fastball. Doesn't matter though. He grounds out. The one out in the inning. It looks like we're going to walk Albert Pujols. We do. That's fine. Blake Treinen's going to be brought into the ball game with one out here in the inning. Slider. We get him to ground out. Double play. Oh my goodness. My pitching is terrible. 0-2 comp to Jose. Another fly ball. Dude. Another warning track shot. We're getting there. I'm not doing anything though. It's not working. 3-1. The pitcher spot is on deck. Does he walk Johnny? He does. Bench is on. Struggling to find the zone a little bit. And Harper, he gets a base hit. We aren't going to test Harper's arm. Oh, we would have been safe, but Bench couldn't round the base fast enough. 2-1. I really wanted that one. Not going to lie. Baez grounds into a double play. Not what I needed, man. Ah, I knew that was going to happen. Josh Hader's coming in the ball game. Change up. Are we going to get him to offer at the change up? We do. Chipper Jones. There is some room out there. He makes the catch. Can't allow him to walk, though. Can't allow Baez to walk. Are we going to get him out? Hader, come on. There's out number two. 0-1. Big pitch. Big at bat. And this is a ground out. Javi Baez makes the play. Bottom four. Here we go. One hit on the board so far. Your time to shine. Throw me that cutter low and in. Another pitch we're under. You guys have seen it. How many pitches I've gotten underneath. That was ball four. That was ball four. Should have let it go. Because now I have to go to him. Offer at hit what he throws. Doesn't matter, though. JD Martinez. He's been big for us. Oji Uehara. Now in the ball game. And Koji gets a double play. Our second double play in four innings. The right-handers are going to start coming out. Johnny Bench. We are going to go to Kenley Jansen here. He's not going to offer if it's not in the zone. Ooh, we get one out to the pitcher. Kenley Jansen, nice play. Steve Pierce, the killer. Grounds out to Chipper Jones. That's what you like to see. We're going to cutter away. To Trout. And he gets this one up the middle. Duke Snider. Grounds out. Jose Ramirez. I almost made a mistake of focusing on Trout. Almost. One run wins this ball game. That's all it takes. Oh, he had to take out Koji. Andrew Miller now in the ball game. It should have been Jeff Bagwell because he has better fielding at first. 2-1. Steve Pierce, please be the savior. 3-1. Jose Ramirez is on deck. And Pierce walks. Jose Ramirez. Double play. Their third double play in five innings. Albert Pujols. Destroy the baseball, please. Just do it. Just end my misery. End my misery. Christian Yelich should get there, though. There's out number one. Doesn't offer. 3-0. Jim Edmonds is on deck. We walk him. Kenley Jansen's day might be done. Alex Wood, here we go. Can't take him out. No, you aren't. Could be a double play. Should be a double play. There we go. Double play, inning over. There's been like six double plays this whole game. Oh my goodness. Johnny, come on. Not falling. So I totally forgot that Frank Thomas is my right fielder. Kyle Schwarber, we're looking to end it. I don't care. My PCI placement this game, atrocious. Schwarber, he gets out. That ball was smoked. That ball, 115 miles per hour. 14, to be exact. Lock in, baby. Don't force stuff. Oh, he hits Baez. Christian Yelich now up. Could end this ball game. Imagine if Christian Yelich ends it. Imagine. 1-1 count to Yelich. Solid contact, man. Solid contact. That's down the line. 81 speed. Baez. Come on. We're going to test it. We're going to test it. Javier Baez is safe. We win this ball game. Christian Yelich with the game-winning hit down the line. Of course, Christian does it. All it took was one hit, man. All it took. Oh, man. We had two total hits in six innings. This game ended up being 1-0. He had four hits. I had two. I also walked a couple times. There was like 10 total double plays. Kyle Schwarber 1-for-1 with the double. Trout 2-for-3. Joe Buck 1-for-2. Christian Yelich 1-for-3 with the double and RBI. Harper got a hit early on. Alex Wood is the winning pitcher. Kenley Jansen is the losing pitcher. All right, that's going to do it. We ended up splitting the series with Rival, which is pretty good. That's what I was hoping to do against him. And we succeeded. Christian Yelich was the deciding factor in that game. Could have went either way in both games that we played early on in this series. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed, make sure you leave a like, subscribe down below, subscribe to everyone else. Their links are in the description. And this is Healy. I am out. Peace.